SCR peeps, you're not going to believe it. I have a special guest that dropped by today. Yes, the Mr. Ted Fithian with American Preferred Home Warranty. Glad you're with me today.
Thank you, sir.
We're going to talk about a brand new home warranty that American Preferred Home Warranty is about to roll out this week.
Yes, Wednesday. That's right.
Yep. Why don't you tell a little bit about that?
Good morning, SCR peeps. Hope you're doing well. Super excited. For those of you that have been using us for 7-8 years, you notice that we've had pretty much the same program for that period of time. And on Wednesday of this week, we're going to be rolling out some new versions of our warranty with some exciting new changes. I hope you're all sitting down. Yes, the rates will be going up. Imagine that. Not the first time you've heard that this year. I know that.
Sounds like the post office.
Yeah, exactly. But we've added a couple of really neat little features into the basic plan as well. So now, under the basic plan, which used to be an option, washer and dryer coverage will be covered, and under the basic plan, which we didn't have previously, we'll actually cover water and sewer lines from the house to the street. So the two additions on the base plan really negate the rate increase, which is only $50 or $75, depending on where you are. And then last but not least, one of the neat little additions with the product as well, we've introduced a technology package. I don't know if you can see that or not, but the technology package, obviously with more and more folks working out of their house, you've got your laptops, your printers, your cell phones, all of that fun stuff that goes along with having an office. And under the technology package, those items would be covered for the homeowner as well. And that'll be, that would be an optional plan. So we're really excited about the new changes that we made. And we're just gonna roll this out as soon as we can. One of the other things I want you guys to know is, if you have something in the works where you've used our old rates or you have an older brochure, we're gonna honor those rates for you, probably up until the end of the year. So don't worry, don't panic about any numbers. We'll make them work for you.
There you go.
Yeah.
Well, that's awesome. Listen, I've been doing business with Ted and American Preferred Home Warranty for a long, long time.
Yeah.
Back when we were in Topper.
When you had hair.
Yeah, when I had hair. But you know what Ted and I are going to do, and we've committed to this today, is occasionally, maybe every 2 or 3 months, we want to sit down and do just some videos over their pamphlet just to go over some ideas with you and just to make you more and more educated on what you're offering our clients.
Yep.
You know, and the beauty is, a lot of times you're asking the seller to pay for these for the benefit of the buyer. And in the event that the seller's not willing to do that, you can certainly always offer it as a gift. And so we're going to talk more about that down the road. So the great news is, Wednesday, August 10th, American Preferred Home Warranty is introducing a whole new system. It's going to be great, including the washer and dryer, exterior water and sewer lines.
Yep.
From the house to the street. That's fantastic. I love the technology part, Ted. I think that's fantastic. You know, with COVID, we've learned real quick people are working from home a lot.
Correct.
And so if lightning or something hits that, that's a great benefit to have that as well. I think that's about it, all we covered.
Well, don't forget, guys, we still have the compensable services program available to everybody as well, right? So when you do a warranty with us, you provide a little information on the property.
Right.
I used to say I could fill your gas tank up. I don't know if I can do that anymore. If you're driving a truck, maybe you need two warranties to fill up your gas tank. But if you guys have questions, James is going to have my phone number, my contact information at the end of the video. You guys have questions, please feel free to give me a call, and I'll walk through some tricks and tips on using the warranty to help you reduce your risk and get some additional revenue.
We do have an alliance partnership with American Preferred Home Warranty, and they take our agents and our company very serious with any time we have a claim issues. So Ted's direct cell phone number is 678-371-4407. He's available for you guys. Are you going to be up in Nashville?
Absolutely.
He's going to be in Nashville. I think we're going to have like 35, 40 agents of Southern Classic there. So we get a chance to meet him face-to-face if you haven't done that yet. And so I appreciate you stopping by today. Great news. Super excited about that. Always super excited about taking care of our buyers with a fantastic home warranty. Yep. Thanks, Ted. Thanks, American Preferred Home Warranty. We appreciate you guys. We'll see you.